close to 6 o'clock. Been up for over half an hour now.
Sell out. Selling out all of these shows. So shot shirts, them golf went close. Did it without selling our souls. Bitch, we sell out. At the end of the night, stacking our dough. We ain't do it for these hoes. We did it for what the fuck? Who knows? Nigga, we sell out. I'm living life, you niggas broke. I'm rolling up with you. Don't smoke, this shit's for real. This the life we chose. I ain't no sellout. Been on Rosewood, still on Oakwood. High GB's up to no good. Pushing that grain, knocking on that wood. And it's on sale now. 100, 400, 2000. We bout it.
Now, I'm currently uploading a new video to my computer to edit for a new drum video, drums only video for my YouTube channel. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now. And I'll go back, I'll get back to you guys when I'm done, basically. But as you guys are watching this, go to the merch link in the description. Click that link and check out all the merch on there. Got lots of different, like, got t-shirts, got champion t-shirts, my logo on it, a bunch of different colors. Got home to accessories like blankets, rugs, skateboards. You can get skateboard decks. You can get this skateboard deck by itself with no grip tape. Or you can get there's three different kind of complete decks you can get. And or you can get the skate deck with hardware you can hang up on your wall. If you want to hang up on your wall. And yeah. And also when the new merch dropped, this shirt I'm wearing is from the last one. The logo is a little bit bigger. As you can, if you look on, you can tell. So yeah. Check that out. I'm going to edit this new drums only video. Make sure you check those out. Other drums only videos, check those out on my channel. After you're done watching this one, okay? Peace out. Back in a bit. Okay, I just finished editing my drums only video. New drums only video for YouTube. Make sure you check that out, because it's going before this video. And yeah, while that's exporting on my computer, I'm going to make the thumbnail for this video. Drums only video, while doing that. And yeah, and I'll see you after this is done and I upload or schedule this video for upload to YouTube. So yeah. Make sure you go to that merch link in the description, okay? Bye. You can buy as much items as you want. And as much time as you want. There's tons of stuff on there for everybody. Men's, women's, kids. Stuff for toddlers, you know. And home to accessories and some home stuff like rugs and stuff and blankets. Some buttons, stickers. If you can't spend a lot, you don't have a lot of money to spend, get a couple stickers and there's some magnets on there too. Different sizes for each of those. And yeah, home to different colors of t-shirts. This is the logo, ABC Takeover. And if you're wondering what ABC means, this basically means apparel being caught. That's what ABC means. And then takeover, you know. If you know English, you know what takeover means, right? So apparel being caught, takeover. So that's my merch brand, yeah. So I'm going to make the thumbnail now. Okay? Yeah. See the next clip. Also, if you didn't see my last, you didn't watch my last vlogs, you're new to my channel. On my merch page, if you click on an item and click the size or whatever, or click the type, like a t-shirt for example, like regular, and you scroll down a bit, click product information, and it'll say like the measurements in inches and stuff. And also for the rugs, smallest rug is in inches, is measured in inches, and then the three bigger sizes are measured in feet, just in case you get confused by that. And it says all the product details, like what they're made of and everything, each t-shirt, what they're made of. So yeah, and if you're a bigger person that wears like 3XL or 4XL, go to the t-shirts or the hoodies, go to classic, and then you can click 5XL, 4XL, 3XL, goes up all the way to 3XL. If you want a champion t-shirt with my logo on it, that goes up to 3XL for men's and women's. If you just had a kid, there's stuff for babies too, okay? And toddlers, if you have a kid, like a 4-year-old, 5-year-old, there's stuff for that them too. And yeah, check that out. I'm gonna make a thumbnail now. Yeah.
Day two. Day two. Yeah. Vote day.
What is up, guys? Since the last tip, showered, shaved, etc. I'm going to put my clothes on, eat breakfast, and go vote. For living Canada's today's voting day. So I'm going to go walk and vote. To vote. Now, show you what I'm going to wear today.
So, what I'm wearing? Wearing LRG sweatpants, Neff snapback, 5/3 supply hoodie, and LRG t-shirt. So, yeah. So, I'm wearing today.
This transition. 3, 2, 1. I don't even know where to wear this hoodie. Feel more sweating having left yet. But it is +4 outside, so when I get outside, it's gonna be good. So we'll see. Time to go vote. Oh Canada, oh, you're no fan of us, cause a movie and TV shows are so amateur. Yeah, we laugh it off, that don't really bother me. Look, we ain't serious unless you really gotta be. Humorous attitude, like kids in a hall. The Jim Carrey, Mike Myers, how we claiming them all. It's a great white north, among the funniest actors. The front of the joke with an abundance of laughter. The red and white flag, keep it high, keep it visual. People say Canada gets stereotypical. Think we finish every sentence with buddy or bye. And if it ain't that, it's either dude A or guy. Yeah, we consider it people. And smoke a marijuana, we consider it legal. Still doing rap like the 1990s, but that's how we like it, off time and grimy. Yeah, I know where I'm from and I told you before. North of America. Just voted, time to walk back. Woo! Done voting.
I need a pump up song. Let's see. There we go. Turn that up.
Way. Way, baby, I want you to go take the stakes. I can go da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Way, one, and everyone. Yeah, you. Just not anyone. But if you had it all, nobody to call. Maybe I ain't lonely. I've got everything. Real bars listening. That's just fucking lonely. I'm so lonely.
I wish I did a rock out that song. Comment down below.
I got home like 20 minutes ago now. If you're wondering, the walk there, it's been 18 and 20 minutes, but the last walk, and the 18 and 20 minutes back. So yeah, took about an hour in total, maybe 50 minutes about when we got there, and then we voted, and then we're going to walk back.
About 50 minutes, 55 minutes about. I wasn't walking fast, I was walking normal speed, so yeah, make sure you vote, make sure you... By the time you see this, the voting will be done, because
this is coming on Saturday, but
yeah,
I shouldn't even wear my
hoodie. It wasn't cold enough yet to wear my hoodie, because you can see So this is the color it's supposed to be, the normally is, and this is kind of sweat right here, as you can see. And yeah.
But anyways, yeah. See the next clip. So when we left, it was plus seven now, and what was left there is plus four, or plus three. So yeah, that's Celsius for all you Americans watching this. So yeah, so it wasn't too cold yet. For a sweater, but I did anyway, but whatever. Maybe like a month and I'll start wearing sweaters. So yeah. So we left at, let's see, what, 7:20 a.m.?
I left here. And we got back around 8:10. We got back. So yeah, 50 to 55 minutes about.
So yeah. Also, TJ Hunt,
for watching this, kept me hydrated. And Kevin Shanks kept me warm and made me sweat a little because it's so warm. But yeah.
So I just put some small little laundry, just two sweaters in my mask, all my masks. The washer. So yeah.
Put my shoes back in there.
At the end of the vlog here, no drumming for TikTok this week. For next vlog, I will do more. My birthday was this week. What time is this? It's on Saturday. My birthday was on Thursday. So yeah, if you want to buy some merch, go in the description of this video. Buy some of my new merch. Lots of new items like skateboards, blankets, everything. So click the link in the merch description and go through everything. All the accessories and clothes and hoodies and kids stuff. Buy some stuff. Buy as much as you want. If you can't afford off the stickers and magnets for your, maybe your fridge and like buttons you can get. So yeah, make sure you subscribe, like this video. And also, if you didn't notice, I've been uploading drum only videos of my old drum covers. So if you go to one of those videos, and in the description will be the same cover with the song. So you can click that link and it'll already hit the video. So yeah, subscribe and peace out.